Hi, I'm Linda, the editor of the Friendly Plastic blog. I wanted to answer a frequent question that we get on the blog, and that's why I'm doing this video blog, and that is, how do you get the glossy shine on Friendly Plastic? And do you need to seal Friendly Plastic? So I'm going to answer those questions today. The answer to sealing the Friendly Plastic is you don't have to seal it. It's not a product that degrades over time, but if you're using the sticks, there is a metallic foil over the top that you might want to put a sealer on just to protect it. Now, in making the glossy shine that you see on a lot of our Friendly Plastic projects, you can use a couple of different things. A lot of people use a two-part epoxy, and that is an excellent way to give a glass-like effect on the Friendly Plastic, except it takes 24 hours to dry. And if you're a little impatient like I am, you don't always want to wait 24 hours until you can finish your project. So the fast way around that is a product that I found here. I absolutely love it. It's called 3D Crystal Lacquer. It's a 3D dimensional adhesive that dries clear. And there is just a real simple technique as to how I apply it. So what I do is I put my pieces down here on a piece of wax paper, and you can see that I've taped them down with a piece of double stick tape. It's very important because that way your pieces don't float around as you're trying to put the glossy lacquer over the top of it. So what I do, a couple of different things. If I'm working on a circle, then I start in the center. Well, actually I start over here and I start it that way, and that way I don't have any bubbles at the end. So I get a little dribble down at the very end there, and then I add some to the center, and then I work it out to the edges with my nozzle or with a toothpick. And that way you won't have your lacquer falling over the sides. Generally, if it falls over the sides, you've put too much. The other way to do that is, again, I'm going to start it over here on the wax paper, but you can draw a line around your image and then fill it in. Now, to remove any air bubbles, just remove those with a pin or with the end of your nozzle, drag them out to the end and remove them. You want to make sure that there's no bubbles in this, because bubbles will show up when it dries. If it does happen to run over the side, you can just wait till that dries and just trim that off with a pair of scissors. It's that easy to make a glossy shine on your Friendly Plastic. Now, if you need more tips, techniques, and ideas, be sure to check us out on the blog at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com. We're on Facebook, we're on Twitter, and we're on Pinterest. So be sure to follow us on Pinterest too. There's lots of inspiration. Thanks for joining me today. I'll be back again real soon with more ideas in Friendly Plastic.